Hi, everyone. It's good to see some faces again. I'm Brian DeRocher, and I'm in the Washington, D.C. area. And I'm a software developer, and I volunteer map with Mapping D.C., which has been around for a long time. It's one of the local chapters in the area. Our mission is to improve the quality of OpenStreetMap in the Washington, D.C. area, but we bleed out into Northern Virginia and Southern Maryland, well, Maryland. We've been on Meetup for a while now, and it has worked all right for a while. It does bring in hundreds of mappers, but it does cost $200 per year, and the prices are going up. And there was a lot of confusion with the WeWork purchase and then sell-off, and it's been a pain. I'm a software developer, and I'm looking for an alternative to Meetup. The advantages of Meetup is that, you know, you get a lot of publicity for free, and you get hundreds of people joining your Meetup very quickly. The disadvantages are some of these people come to your events and they didn't realize that they're going to do work. Like, they were interested in OpenStreetMap maybe, but they didn't know that we're going to be walking the streets and gathering data and then going to a cafe and then opening up our editors and learning how to edit and getting that data uploaded. There's not a lot of return participants this way. In my opinion, these are not the mappers we're looking for. The mappers that we're looking for they're already here. They're already editing the map. I put a couple of notes on the map, and this guy GPS error has just been going around fixing all my notes, which is great. And I'd like to continue mapping with him and organize my events with people like him. Meetup is fine for outreach and getting new mappers, but to organize events, it just hasn't been great. These are the mappers that are already mapping. Now, I've got some official data on this. I've been collecting real official data here. The number of returns on Meetup is like 5, and mappers, like bona fide mappers, are like 19. So I've been working on a feature to go into openstreetmap.org, and it's this new tab up here called Microcosms. And this is what it looks like. It's very much like Meetup, and you get to join Microcosms. You can have Microcosms all across the country, and you can also have them as non-geospatial oriented. So like LGBT mappers, or mappers who love the railroad, you know, there could be groups of mappers like that who just get together and have their own events that map railroads. And I can tell you my current status right now is that the PR is already written up. It's rather large. I've been working with the system administrators. They want me to stop development on any future stuff until it's merged into the website. Then we can continue. There's a whole world of opportunity here with features that we can add to OpenStreetMap. They did want me to have 100% test coverage on all the new features that I wrote, and so I've got that done. And then there were these corner cases, like where you could create microcosms that have spammy names in them. So we're mitigating some of those issues. My changes, I've made 200 commits. There's 6 new classes to add to the data model and 10 database migrations. So what I've got to do is take all of them and partition it up into 4 parts. And I'm working with a couple people on that. Before I say thank you, I wanted to give a quick demonstration. If you head over, and I'll put this link in the chat later, but if you head over to this website, you can play around with Microcosms today. And here is the Mapping DC one. And we have upcoming events. And I have a couple of people going to my event. I could say yes, no, maybe. We got a slippy map here. One of the nice benefits is that all the events of the microcosms can just be seen as generic upcoming events. So this is another replacement to the wiki for events, and also we're going to work in collaboration with the OSM Cal website. Tomorrow, I have a workshop, and I invite anybody to come and play around with OpenStreet Microcosms, get their own clubs or Microcosms onto the website and play around with it. I still am accepting lots of feedback. And with that, I'll yield my time.